Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well, happy and healthy. I'm Amrita Kar, will conduct today's EVS class. And this EVS class, we will learn about what? What can you see here? What's that? Don't you think that's a bird? So we are going to learn about birds. Birds have feathers. They have wings, they lay eggs, and they can fly as well. They have hollow bones which help them to fly. But there are few birds also which are known as flightless birds who can't fly, like ostrich and penguin. Ostrich is not only the largest bird in the world, but lays largest eggs also. Other than that, you must be knowing the name of our national bird, that's peacock. And do you know about the smallest bird in the world? What's the name of that bird? That's hummingbird, which can fly even backward. Other than that, few common birds. Why to tell you? Look at the PPT for the same. Let's learn about birds. Here you can see the largest bird. Do you know the name of this bird? You can see the name here. It's ostrich. It lays largest eggs also. But it can't fly. Runs very fast. Which bird is this? With green colored body and with red beak. It's a very common bird. You know about this bird. What's the name of this bird? Let's read the name here. It's parrot. You can see the name here. Please read it. Parrot. And do you know what parrots are fond of? Parrots are fond of eating chilies. You can see a chili here. Let us move on to the next bird. Oh, we can't see a bird here. We can see just a fish. Do you have any idea? Is there any bird who is fond of having fishes? Let's learn about that bird. Here you can see that bird. It has a long bill. It doesn't have a beak. And do you know the name of this bird? The name of this bird is kingfisher. You can see the name here. Please repeat after me. Kingfisher. It is fond of fishes. Oh, here comes another bird. Which bird is this? Have you ever seen this kind of bird? You may see, you may not see, because they fly very high in the sky. And the name of this bird is eagle. What's the name? You can see the name here, eagle. Eagles have strong eyesight. Which bird can you see here? White in color. Do you know about the unique feature of this bird? It can copy human voice. Means it can imitate. Like suppose if you are standing in front of this bird and speaking something, this bird can imitate the way you are speaking. And what's the name of this bird? Its name is cockatoo. What's the name of this bird? Cockatoo. Let us move on to the next bird. Which bird is this very common bird? And you know a story also about this bird. What's the name of this bird? Crow. You can read the name here. The name of the bird is crow. Let's move on to the next slide. Which bird is this? So beautiful, isn't it? I hope you all know the name of this bird. This is peacock. And peacock is our national bird. You can see the name here, peacock. And do you have any idea in which season basically, they like to dance? Let's see that.
What can you see on the screen? Can you see that it's raining and the peacock is dancing? So, peacocks like to dance in rainy season. Wow! What a beautiful sound is this, isn't it? Do you know who was singing? Do you know the name of the bird who sings so well? Pleasure to hear, so soothing sound. Let's see that bird. The name of the bird is cuckoo. What's the name? The name of the bird is cuckoo. And you can see the name here. And you can see the bird also. It almost like a crow, but little different from the crow. And they sing really so well. The name of the bird is cuckoo. Let us move on to the next bird. Which bird can you see here? What's the name of this bird? Let's see. What's the name? The name of the bird is owl. What's the name? You can read the name here. Owl. And do you know that owls remain awake throughout the night, and during daytime they remain asleep. Let us move on to the next bird. Oh, a flock of birds you can see here. Have you ever seen this bird around you? No. They basically live in polar area, the place which is full of snow. And you know these birds, they can't fly because of their heavy weight and small wings. But they can swim very well. So what's the name of these birds? Penguin. Read the name here. Penguin.
Now you have learnt about the birds. But we will write the names of two birds which can fly and two birds which cannot fly in environmental science notebook. For that, please refer the worksheet provided. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Bye bye. See you.